President, what do you know right now about why this happened? And can you assure Americans that there won't be a ripple effect?
Do you expect other banks to fail, Mr. President?
Should all depositors be protected at all banks?
All right, thank you.